Hello friends, my name is Shyam and I study in class 6D of Anastali Public School, Sector 3, Usmana Ghaziabad. Whoa, what's this? Oh, it's a terracotta room heater. It's made up of a metallic bolt, candle, frame and pots. We need a matchstick to burn it first. Be careful while doing this. Ask an owl to do this. Then, as we all know that 80% of people live in villages and most of them are poor and can't afford electricity. So I have made this terracotta room heater. It has a metal bolt inside it which is a good conductor of heat. When the metal bolt absorbs the heat in it, but pots don't allow to absorb it and they release the heat caught by the bolt and make the room warm in 30 to 20 minutes. As small the room is, as fast the room gets warm. So it is better to use it rather than burning wood and coal. So let's make our environment clean and green. Thank you. Please subscribe, like this video.